Hey guys, I'm coming to you from the Museum of Transportation here in St. Louis, Missouri. And I got to show you this because a lot of people out there probably haven't seen one of these. Here's the specs on it. Now this is a 1966 Union Pacific. And this thing was designed to clear snow. And I'll show you what it uses. It uses these rotary blades to do that. But first I'll just kind of give you a little walk from the back. Take a look at it. And then we'll walk around front and I'll show you what they use to clear the snow. Anyway, and these are I don't know what this means because I'm not into railroads that much, but we have some do not hump stickers, whatever that means. I assume that must be a railroad term that I'm unfamiliar with.
But anyway. Where I came from.
But anyway, this thing's massive. I don't know if you can get an idea of the scale, Jordan.
Is it 12 foot?
Yeah. Oh yeah, there you go. It's got the markings up there that go up to 12 feet, so you can kind of see that this thing is pretty massive. I mean, you'd be sitting way up there when you're operating this. And I was like, I wondered why it was so squared off up here, and this is why. It's got these giant rotary blades that just spin and just, you know, bore out the snow as you're going through. Pretty amazing looking thing.
Shoots it up through the top.
Yeah.
Oh.
And it's got like a chute where it just, yeah, it just blows it out of here like a giant snow blower, you know. That is pretty crazy. You wouldn't want to walk in front of one of these. That'd be pretty hideous. But anyway, I just had to show it to you because, I mean, that thing is massive. It definitely could throw a bunch of snow out. But anyway, we got to head back to the car and get out of here.
We have literally
like 2 minutes, so I will... see you guys later, and I hope you enjoyed taking a look at that. Bye.